When I ride my bike, I'm chasing ideas. I can figure out so much about a trick by visualising it, working through the physics in my head, imagining how it looks, how it feels. Once it feels familiar, I can't wait to get out and ride. Play around with a new idea in my head, figuring out how it's possible, if it's even possible. I can visualize every detail. In the end, it comes down to getting out on my bike and trying to do it for real. Landing a trick you've been building up to is the best feeling, but before you know it, you're on to the next one. It's my favourite thing about riding, the constant cycle of progression. I'm never finished, I'm never satisfied, but that's what I love about it.